We were waking up, and it was about 1 o'clock at night. And the message that was given was that the prisoner, James Connolly, wanted to see his wife and eldest daughter. And Mama, Evan, it jumped to my mind immediately, you know, all had been executed up to then except himself and Sean McDowell, but immediately jumped to my mind that he was going to be executed. But Mama had the idea that he wasn't well, that it had taken a turn for the worst. Anyway, we got ready and we went down. We were taken in an army lorry right through Dublin. It was an awfully queer, eerie trip, because we were staying in William O'Brien's house at that time, coming down through O'Connell Street, and all the still smell burning, you know, they still got that horrible smell of burning, and not a soul on the streets, because there was curfew, you know, at that time. And we went through the dimly lit streets, and not a soul. You didn't even see a soldier until we came to the bridge. There was some there, and we went up to the castle. So when we got into my father, he said, "Well, Lily," he said, "I suppose you know what this means." I said, "Oh no, oh no, not that." He said, "Yes, Lily." She broke down then, and she said, "What a beautiful life, James." She said, "Your beautiful life." He said, "Wasn't it a full life, Lily, and isn't this a good end?" She soon cried, so he says, "Look, Lily, please don't cry." He says, "You'll unman me." So she tried to control herself. I was trying to control myself too. Then he said to me, "Put your hand down on the bed." So I put it down on the bed. And he said, "That's a copy of this, my statement to the court martial. Try and get it out." So piece of paper was folded up very tightly, not bigger than that. So I took it anyway. And we were there, talking about the things. He was trying to plan our life for him after he was gone. And then they told us. Time was up and we'd have to go. He used to be shot at dawn, you see. So, Mama, we couldn't get Mama away from the bed. The nurse had to come finally and help her away. And I went to the door, and then I went back to him. That was the last I saw him.